How is a breast like the shell of an egg? In this woman, her implant was removed, and this is the capsule or the scar tissue surrounding the implant. It can be thick, it can be thin, and it can be calcified, literally like the shell of an egg.